As a women in leadership positions, we face bias and prejudice from our male colleagues. How should we combat this? There is even prejudice in the pay scales.
You know, I am also thinking about it, how to do this. So, okay, we said, okay, we will raise the pay of women to the level of men. Then the men revolt. They say, we are doing heavy work, hard work, and you are giving the same pay as the women. This is, I was discussing with other, you know, teachers the other day, how do we combat this, especially in the labor class? It's a big challenge. I think slowly and gradually people are becoming aware of it, and women are becoming stronger. We should be able to achieve this. There should be gender equality, like in white collar job. In white collar job, there is gender equality. In the top CEO level, there is gender equality. The pay scale is same. But when it comes to the menial labor, menial work, there we find it very difficult. So a lady who is watering the garden and a man who is taking, who is working and shoveling and who is lifting the stones, they don't like to be at par. Men feel insulted. Men feel insulted, you are giving me a women's pay. This mindset has to change. You know, obviously women cannot lift the stones and women cannot do heavy things. And if men get the same pay as women, they feel insulted. This is a sort of, they feel they have been discriminated or they've been downgraded. This is a challenge, isn't it? We need to do something about it, bring some sort of education, especially in the labor class. See, a guard is working 8 hours. A woman works, may not work that long, but her work is much gentler, softer. She just sweeps and cleans the windows and does. They don't like to get paid the same amount. You also, if you get some ideas, then send it to our secretariat. Let us see how we can resolve this. There is gender equality, I think, in the white collar job, in the offices, and it's not there. I mean, if there is a male typist, male steno, and a female steno, they don't get the same pay. Oh, then you should all revolt. You should get up and, you know, anyway, women's conference is coming. You should put this as a women empowerment program. I was thinking in white collar job, the pays are the same. On the secretary levels, it's not the same. Maternity leave is a factor. These days men also are getting maternity leave. Do you know that? Men challenge that, how can women only get maternity leave? I also want, I have become a father and I have to take care of the child.